Now he's getting to practice on some real good antique heavy equipment. None of this new crap stuff. He doesn't have to worry about working on that every day. Just every hour. Someday he'll look like Grandma. He keeps running that around. Don't forget to pound that like button. I'm sure enjoying it. No wonder he wasn't worried about the dog poop in the road. He's using Grandpa's tractor to level it. Thank you, Brian. No rear view mirror on that? I guess I better move, huh? You might have to edit some of the words. You did a pretty good job of leveling that. So much power in that little tractor, you can't keep the wheels from spinning. Either that or it has no weight on the back. He doesn't weigh enough to keep the wheels from spinning.